All right, so we're back. He moved into Area 7, as you can see, and this is actually a little bit more dangerous than we were fighting him before, mainly because now we have to contend with the lava. We can't get too close, and he, on the other hand, can roll into the lava as he pleases. As you can see, he's on there, doesn't do crap to him. And I'm stepping on it, and I'm just taking constant damage. So that makes this quite difficult. If I would actually have to choose a set of armor to fight this guy against, definitely would be a Agnaktar set. So that way you could have all the benefits of fighting the heat and the defense, you know. Of course, that would also be with a, what is it, a shield and lance, but, you know, I mean, it's pretty obvious why I would want to use that. The shield and lance, it's got a nice base level to it, you know. You wouldn't be really hitting his upper body too much with it. You'd be able to, you know, hit his lower body pretty easily with it just by using the upper jabs, you know. It's just nice. Plus, it provides a nice defense against his attacks by just blocking. So, yeah. Let me see here. I don't know if I forgot to mention anything else. For a moment there, I thought we cut his tail off. Okay. Oh, yeah, you know what? There's something I can mention. As you slowly whittle away at his tail, you'll notice that bits and pieces of it will eventually go missing. That's because Jay Leno's tail, as tough as it is, it isn't, it is tough to cut off, but it'll show signs that you're actually getting at it. So, it's pretty nice, you know, it's a kind of like a nice little Marabu. As you can see right there, there's pieces of it missing. But, you know, Jay Leno is pretty cautious. Pretty cautious. Ugh, Jesus Christ. Sorry, I really don't like fighting the Urgon. This guy is really difficult. At least for me. You know, like I was saying before, he's got to be the most difficult monster I've ever faced. You know, especially when he gets, like, enraged. He starts moving. He barely gives you any time to react, you know. I mean, I don't know if it's maybe it's just the way I'm going about fighting him or something, but he is just, he just really does not give me much time to whittle away at his, underside, you know, at his crotch and his tail. His crotch. Oh, shit. Okay, there we go. I got away. Let's see here. sorry, I got a text message. It's funny. You know them college students always fighting over stuff. And anyway, that's not the point. That's for another time. But anyway, yeah, so I'm really ready to have this LP be over. I want to start Legend of Zelda so badly. I'm actually pretty good at that game. You know, I actually, until recently, I had 4 hours of it recorded on my computer. 4 hours! That's basically the first two dungeons I had it recorded on my computer that, I didn't, I actually deleted it. It's not too hard, though. The first two dungeons, I know, like, the back of my hand. I can go through them. The only reason it took 4 hours is because, of course, I was doing a lot of side questing and stuff like that, in between that all, because I'm a very side quest man. I like to do side quests as they come, so, you know, kind of get them out of the way early, so that way those little dungeons, those little dungeons are so much easier if you do that. Not to say I need to do them. I've been through the game, not with a 3-heart run, but I've been through the game without doing a majority of side quests. You know, I usually found some hearts along the way, you know, but I never went out of my way to get any hearts, because, you know, there's a lot of hearts sometimes you have to go out of your way to get them. And then there's others that just kind of fall into your lap. Yeah, I always just kind of got the ones that fell into my lap when I really didn't feel like, look at this. Look at this. He fell over, and I can't do anything to him because he's in the stinking lava. In the stinking lava. Oh, God, I hate this game. My life! Anyway. So, yeah, it's okay. It was a good chance to sharpen up our weapon. Now he's all tired and hungry. As for what the Urgon eats, I'm not completely... Okay. Well, that sucks. Taking damage. Anyway, I'm not completely sure what he eats. I would say rock. oh, no, wait, maybe he's Rhinoclopoclips. Or, no, that's the Agnactor. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, wait, look at this again. He fell over in the lava. Oh, my luck. It's okay, we'll use this time to sit here and eat and do nothing, and then he'll come over and smack us. Oh, my gosh. One of the things about this guy that actually I kind of like is he reminds me, when he was, like, right there for a moment, when he was kind of walking at me, of that scene from Jurassic Park. Now, I'm a big Jurassic Park fan, so this game, like, when it has dinosaurs in it, like, that's the part that really makes me like it a lot. Oh, can I get to him? Can I get to him in time? Go. No, I didn't get to him in time. Whatever. Okay, so, anyway, what was this thing? Oh, yeah, I'm a big Jurassic Park fan, so when, like, I see dinosaurs charging at me, the first thing I think of is Jurassic Park, because I'm a big fan of the first movie, especially. You know, I went to see it with my oldest brother, who I really don't get to see as much, now that I'm older, because, of course, he has a family of his own and whatnot, but, you know. But, yeah, it's just good memories for me, and when I saw the way the organ moves, it really moves like a T-Rex, you know, because it really does have kind of like a T-Rex structure to it. So I kind of like that. I like the way it lumbers. I don't know. I like the way it just kind of lumbers at you, you know, kind of like, I'm a T-Rex, I'm gonna eat you, I just got a big chin, little head, little hands. You know, I don't know. I just think it's good. Oh, yes, we cut off its tail. And the cooling effect wore off. That's not good. Well, I don't think I have any more cool drinks. But we cut off its tail, so that... I don't know if that's a side quest. Oh, yeah, by the way, when he moves from area to area, he does it by rolling. So, yeah. Oh, gosh. I'm out of cool drinks. So, I'm going to be fighting him without cool drinks for this little bit here. Let's see if we can actually, do this. If he kills me, I'm gonna get some more cool drinks from the chest. Mostly because I think cutting off his tail was a side quest. If not, then, you know, we'll see about that. We'll see. Let's see here. Oh, gosh. Okay. He's pissed. He's pissed. We gotta go for his crotch now. After you get his tail, his crotch is his weakness. Even though I'm hitting his chest. Oh, gosh. Okay, I need to heal. Yeah, see, now I got even more dangerous. This is what I meant about being unprepared. See, I didn't bring enough cool drinks. I really did not. I was trying to rely on the... Oh, I'm just getting beat up by him. Jesus, I'm sorry. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, okay, I guess I was just out of range. Cool. Anyway, if you come unprepared and you don't bring enough, like, cool drinks or potions or anything like that, yeah, I'm resorting to life powders because I'm just that worried. I really, you know, really wish I didn't, but it basically heals you for, like, half your health, even if it's at full, so, which is nice. But anyway, yeah, but if you don't bring enough cool drinks with this guy, the fight will drag on. And this is what's going to happen. You're going to be stuck taking constant damage from the area, and you have to fight him still. He does not go to area 3 or 4, I think. Don't quote me on that. Whoa, what was that? The lag. I don't know, whatever. I think it's just on my screen. Anyway, so yeah, you have to be careful. If you're not careful, he will kill you! Yeah. Yeah, I said it. What you gonna do about it? None. That's what. None. Anyway. So, yeah, I'll be honest with you. I don't know how much longer I can fight this guy before he just takes me out. Because, I mean, at this rate, I'm literally fighting against the clock. You know, the clock being my health draining slowly. And then after that, I only have one more chance. Good, I was hoping that guy would hit me. I didn't take too much damage and I could get away with it. Get away with not falling asleep. Alright. Gosh. A hip check. I really hate the Oregon. He just roots his way through everything, doesn't he? Yeah. The Argon armor is actually pretty good. It's good for the Jen Moran mission because it gives like a bonus to when you use bombs and cannons and ballistas and stuff like that. So you know, it's really nice like that. It really is. It gives a damage bonus to that. So oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. He's gonna kill us. He's gonna kill us. I just know it. I just see it coming. If we don't run away first, that is. I think I might just end up running away to take care of what I need to. Oh my god, I didn't even get time to run around. What is this? Game? Game, no! Oh god, okay, thank you. Thank you, Rock-tar thing. Thank you, you saved me. Kind of, not really. I'm still screwed. Keep hitting his tail. I gotta hit his crotch. Come on, crotch. Crotch hit. Chin. That is not a crotch. Run. Okay, there we go. Okay. Yeah, so, I mean, I really wouldn't worry about his heavy chin slam. That's what I'm gonna call it. It's a heavy chin slam. I wouldn't worry about it as much unless he has rocked out, or if you happen to be really close to him. Good lord. I don't know how he hits me so much. He just hits me so damn much. Maybe I'm slow. I don't know. Maybe I just react slowly. It just pisses me off. Whatever. But anyway. See, because he does it quite... Oh, I thought I was going to be able to move and not... Whatever. He does it quite a bit when he doesn't have any explosive rocks out. And you don't have to worry about... doing anything if you're not next to him, basically, because even if you get stunned for a moment, it takes him just as much time to recover from his chin slam as it takes you, you know, so you really, it's really, like, it's really kind of like a, you know, like when they roar, it takes them as much time to finish roaring as it takes you to recover from the roar, you know, it's just, you know, if you could avoid it, good, if not, don't worry about it, you know? So yeah, let's see here, gosh. Yeah, see, I think he can't throw rocks now that his tail is cut off. I'm pretty sure he's trying, but I just don't see anything coming out. We gotta go for his crotch area. I think that's what's pissing him off. Basically kicking a giant monster in the balls with a sword. You know, I mean, I'm just saying, if you were a giant monster and you were getting hit repeatedly in the crotch, wouldn't you be pissed too? Especially if you had a chin like that. I mean, that is a chin worth of respect, man. Biggest chin in the world. Second only to Jay Leno. You know, I'm just saying. Just saying. Alright, let's see here. Oh, I wonder how much longer I can last against this guy. Okay, come on, come on. Hit him. Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? Can I hit you? No. He can knock me over. I can't hit him. Okay, there we go. I got a few more hits in. Alright. Am I gonna go after him? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Because I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot for going after this guy. I should go rest. Did I even carve his tail yet? I don't know. I didn't carve his tail. I probably did. Whatever. It's not like it's a big deal. I'm never gonna use the Ergon armor, even though I probably should make... Ooh! 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 I heard that. Where is it? Okay, there it is. Alright. Now, I know for sure one of the side quests was to collect a Wyvern tier from this guy. Okay, now that I have a Wyvern's tier, I know for sure I'm going to get more cold drinks and I'll be fine. But I'm either going to end up dying or I'm going to end up retreating like a little chicken. Yeah, I would rather retreat than die, but we'll see, you know, see how stubborn I am. Yeah. Yeah, he can't throw rocks anymore after his tail's cut off. That's good. He's still trying, though. Still trying. It's a good tail attack, I guess, you know, for what it is. A little stub tail. Oh, he's pissed. He's pissed. Oh, shit. Okay, come on, don't get hit. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. Yeah, I carved his tail, okay. Alright, he's doing. That's a heavy chin slam. Alright, what the hell am I doing? Okay, now I'm going to retreat. He is chasing after me. Retreat. Treat, there we go.